Hello everyone, season's greetings and Merry Christmas. Welcome to Eggia Haiip's 25 Days of Christmas. First day is day number one, obviously. I've got this all ready. But first, let me just take a moment to show you the actual advent box itself in all its glory. That's the box. It looks nice and full. Get my camera on the right. Come on, camera. Okay, so yeah, the box is all ready, and thank you obviously to my lovely mother for supplying that for me again this year. Without further ado, I will open gift number one and see what we have. Been looking forward to this all year, as you'd expect. What have we got in here? Ah, perfect first gift. Now, before I show you this, I've actually spent the past hour and a half or so putting my Christmas decorations up, and this is a gift that will help me finish that. It's a lovely pack of Cadbury's milk chocolate tree decorations. So they will be going on my tree very, very soon, and that will be finally finished with the decoration. So there you go, that was day number one. I'm going to try and keep these short. I don't want to babble on them. I've got a proper series of video logs for that, so I won't worry about that. I guess I'll just thank you all for joining me, and sorry that this is a little bit late coming out, but the future ones should be a lot easier to actually start. Thank you for joining me, and Merry Christmas, and I'll see you tomorrow. Take care, my friends.